Hi guys. Welcome to my channel. Today we will be looking at how we can make use of our skills and free time to make some money online and help others as well. In this video I will be sharing some information, which is solely for the purpose of spreading awareness among the community. This video is not in any way a paid or a promotional video for Photomath or for any other institution. In this video you will come across a few questions, so that you can assess yourself, whether Photomath is a viable task for you or not. At the same time you also can share this video in the link below in the description, to people you may know who might benefit from teaching online. So, let's get straight to the training questions. Please note that I am not going to give you the answers to these questions. I will be answering the quiz questions on a random basis, just to go through all the questions in the training session. They may or may not be the actual answers to the questions. Okay guys, here we are on the training section. Once you finish training for your first topic, you'll also earn a bonus of $20. In this video let's look at some of the training questions on geometry. The qualification process is as follows. To get started, you'll need to pass the qualification test to showcase your math skills. The time limit to answer all the questions is 120 minutes. This is your first attempt out of the 6 attempts available to get through your skill test. The test consists of 10 tasks. Each correct answer you provide is worth a point. To pass the test, you need to have 70% correct answers. Important note to keep in mind. Do not open the Photomath portal in a new tab or window while solving the quiz. The quiz will immediately be submitted and you will lose your current attempt. Good luck everyone. Let's have a look at the questions.